day after Christmas words. So, you know, I had to make the fresh giant pot of potato soup. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And of course, I couldn't forget the from scratch pecan pie with pecans off the tree, except for the dark.